So this can't happen. This is basically what characterizes insanity and or delusion and or confusion, is self-contradiction without actually consciously identifying it. So, and that's, by the way, edificative, instructive to reality. Your reality wants to confuse itself in certain instances in order to see how it can more efficiently lead one out of the confusion, lead oneself out of the confusion through localized projections of free will.